is truly my season to level up. And I don't have a choice but to do it, so.
Hey yo, Barbie dangerous, bitches don't endanger us. You are over, you ain't in range of us. Cause I 1111 angel numbers, dashes and Burberry rain boo. Looking like every designer fake new. Front row next to the who's who. Trying to
yeah, I'm in here.
I was trying to be ratchet. I was gonna twerk, but there was no way you could see me twerking.
Oh, this is good lighting. Oh, dang, we can't really see it.
Yeah, this is fire.
So when I
looked in the mirror, I actually don't look bad. But when I look at this camera, I don't like how I look. Face shot for me was giving when I look at it by myself. When I look at it in the camera, I don't like it. This is not the outfit of choice, but because we're getting a piercing. I'm not gonna tell y'all what it is. I'm not gonna tell y'all what it is. Time, so let's explore. We're exploring, bitches. The way I'm driving, baby. Please bow up on me until it's on my face. Okay. These are skinny. Yeah. Literally. No, for real. These are Tana's, what you call it, ceviche.
And I want to try it so bad because I've never had
it. You never did it?
No, I've never had it.
These are, I don't know what these are.
It's, tamarind. Tamarind something. Something tamarind.
And then, my little mangoes.
Inside and put it in the box.
Yeah, I think they take the seed out.
It's an edible fruit that is indigenous to tropical Africa. To tropical Africa, naturalized in Asia. Hope you're appropriating. I don't even like looking at the crawfish. I'm just now getting used to it. And I don't even look at it when I do it. I just cramp and get it over. I don't even suck the head out, the juice out the head.
Oh, I'm not never sucking the juice out the
but
head.
But he taught me how to do it. He was like, when you take the head off, you rip it off and you squeeze it. So when you suck it out, nothing comes through it.
Oh, he put me onto the shrimp with the head on. It's actually really good. Like, it's super good. I'm allergic to shrimp, but I still eat it.
I never knew you were allergic to shrimp.
Bitch, I was just diagnosed.
Like 2 days ago.
No, last year.
How?
I don't know. Oh, because I did a blood test.
It ain't like you swelled up a whole lot.
No, I mean, you can be allergic to shit and not have to swell up. Not swell up.
I'm allergic to dust. And I know every time I'm having an allergic reaction, Sometimes I feel weird. And I can tell the difference from like a regular sore throat and that kind of sore throat.
Yeah, no, sometimes I feel weird.
Good morning, it's Sunday morning. Today I leave out, sorry my head is itching so bad. You see what I did with my eyebrows? Got to be, they don't look similar at all.
You catch the drift.
Like you catch the vibes. So we're getting ready. It took Tara about 50 years to get her clothes on. Let me get out the shower, but who am I? I had a gift for her. I thought it'll be a good like little self-development thing for us. I forgot to give it to her last night, so I'm gonna give it to her this morning, and I'm going to record her reaction. So I seen this book, and I thought it was just really dope for us to like read together and like, yeah, just kind of like piggyback off of. Watch for her reaction.
OT,
I have something to give you, and I forgot to give it to you.
What?
I have something to give to you, and I forgot to give it to you.
What?
Well, your hands are obviously messy now, but. I have something for us.
Is it a shroom?
No, it's not a fucking shroom.
What is it, girlfriend?
This is my outfit, my OT. OOTD. Not the socks, but you feel, you get what I'm saying.
Let's see what Tana got for me.
It's a us thing, friend.
Let's see what Tana got for us.
Book club. Yeah, I figured with our new endeavor. This will be really cool. I seen that. I actually sent you a video that I know you didn't fucking watch about this girl talking about this book and how it changed her life.
I'm so excited.
I know, me too.
Which one do I want? I want this one.
Oh, okay. Why? Because it's like
not as flimsy.
I'm like, is there really a difference? So we have our books.
How exciting.
It is exciting. I'm excited for it too. I know you do.
And I don't even read as much as I should.
Okay, y'all. So I'll restart the vlog again when we get to the location. But I'm excited about this book. She talked so highly of this. So I'm so excited to read it.
She put on her pants and she said, hello, kid. I'm a Southside dude. I work
here. Okay. For like the 5 seconds that we was doing this, it was fun. Oh, I had to curve and go through everything. Thank God I had TSA pre-check because I would have been S the fuck OL. But this process was so much faster. I always like to get to the airport like super early. That I'm reading, it says when you commit to transforming your life, you commit to getting when you commit to transforming your life, you commit to getting very uncomfortable over and over and over again. Befriend the unfamiliar, the risky, the me no wanna, the discomfort means you're almost there. Got sick to my stomach when I read that. I think that's God and my higher self telling me to go for it. Like, no matter what, just go for it. I can't be afraid of like how stupid I look or the imperfection in it. I just gotta do it. No matter how afraid I am, no matter how far my goals seem. No matter what the limiting beliefs I tell myself. To go for it. Like at this point, there is no room for fear. There's no room for non-growth. There's no room for it. It literally is only up from here. Like whenever like I go on vacation or go out of town, I just feel like I'm not meant to have to go back I'm not meant to have a deadline of when I have to go back to work or just to return home. Like I'm meant to just appear or go back when I feel like it. Like I'm not meant for this lifestyle of having to go work for somebody. Like, I was not put on this earth for... to make somebody else's dreams come true. Like, I wasn't meant for that. I'm meant to enjoy life and the experiences that come from it. I'm meant to help people. I'm meant to inspire people. I know that. So why am I not putting forth action to getting the shit done and making it happen, right? Same thing I'm questioning. Why the fuck am I not making the effort, putting forth an effort to getting this shit done and making it happen? My sentiment is accurate. But if you want, you gotta go get it, right? So while we at this point, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my video. I just wanna enjoy life. I have the strongest urge in me to just enjoy life. Enjoy life and like everything that comes with it. Like, I'm not meant to be unhappy. I miss the opportunities, and like, I wanna like do so much. This is not my stopping point. Like, I know God's putting me in these situations to where, like, so I know, so I feel it. So now, like, now I'm getting uncomfortable. Now I'm uncomfortable. He's making me hella uncomfortable. Keep talking to me, y'all. He's making me uncomfortable for a reason. I think I might just close out the vlog here. Thank y'all for watching, and I pray that y'all stay tuned for like everything that's coming. I'm so excited for y'all to see like my growth and my journey, because I know I'm excited to see it too. Hell, it's gonna be an interesting ride. But again, it's only up for here, so go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. Help me, help you, help us, help my higher self, our higher selves, like, make it. And make life better.
You better on the first date. I should have said what's wrong in the first place. I don't, cause you always taking it the wrong way.